sei, Titi.
Titi.
So what I'm marking him for is every time he chichi, every time he looks at the book in, and it is an incredibly long process. Chichi, and the idea with it is that he learns. I'll show you a video of Betty doing it in a moment. He learns to look at it, and chichi, whilst he's looking at it, that's where his brain is focused. He's using a little bit of self-control, chichi, but it's also it becomes a very, very good indicator of chichi. When it's okay for you to touch him and when he isn't. Chichi. Good boy. Good boy. Chichi. Good boy. Is you extend the duration. Chichi. Good boy. Of him looking at it. That's a good plan. So if he tries to move forward and take it, you just quietly move it out of the way. Chichi. Good boy. And because he will probably naturally tend to lie. Chichi. Lie down anyway. That's a good boy. Good boy. But it doesn't matter whether they do or not. Archie likes to lie down. Betty prefers to sit. Good boy. I'm trying not to give you hard on so that we keep you waiting. Good boy. That's a good boy. You are very good. So what you do is you practice doing it at this level a couple of times a day, or even just once. I've been doing it with Archie. And I'll, because he's doing okay with that, I'll show you the next level. But I tend to do this bit for a very long time before I try to do the next level. Because what you want the dog doing is looking pretty intently at the bucket.
Which he's doing, in fairness.
He's doing it very nicely. And he is doing really well because he hasn't had to take anything out of it. So once they've got used to looking at it, you then pair it with a movement towards them. So while he's looking at it, so can you see, because he looked at it and then looked away, I'm moving too quickly for him, really. Good boy. But what you would do is when he's looking at it comfortably and has been able to do that for a little while, you would then literally just go like that and then put your hand back again. And what's really important is that every time he looks away from the bucket, say your hand were right over his head, if he then looked away from the bucket,
stop.
You would bring your hand back. And as I say, I'll show you. Good boy. Good boy. You're a clever boy. You are very clever. Have you had enough of doing that now? Because we've been doing that for a little while, haven't we? Good boy. All done.